As you've seen, Android Auto provides an integration between your phone and your car. This allows you to make your phone perform tasks without having to touch the phone display. And this is great because the user is driving, meaning they need minimal distractions and they need to keep their eyes on the road. One of the key features of Android Auto is messaging support. So let's have a quick look at what this might look like.
Here's the message. Are you coming back to the studio for filming?
Reply.
It's the message.
Yes, in 5 minutes.
Got it. Here's your message. Yes, in 5 minutes. Do you want to send it?
Yes.
Sending message.
So as you can see, this is a very simple workflow. So in this lesson, I'm going to show you the following. How to get an existing sample for notifications, how it works, and then how to get it running. And then I'm going to show you how to add extensions for Android Auto messaging, and then how to test that messaging functionality on the Android Auto simulator. So let's head back to the studio and get started.